everyone, it's Susan with Athlete XX for Women. Today we're going to be doing a medicine ball workout. For the first exercise, we're going to do an overhead toss to squat. You're going to take the medicine ball, throw it as high as you can in the air, catch it, and in one swift movement, you're going to go into a squat as you catch the ball. Next, we have kickback knee drives. You're going to have your hands on the medicine ball, explosively kick your feet out, go into anywhere from 6 to 10 knee drives, and then stand up to start. Next is Superman push-ups. You're going to have one hand on the ball, you're going to push up, and then remove your hand from the ball and extend the opposite leg and opposite arm. Hold, and then you're gonna roll the ball back over and do the same motion on the opposite side. Last, we have iso hold with high knees. Hold your medicine ball out in front of you and you're going to drive your knees up as high as you can towards that medicine ball. Okay, you guys, I hope that was a nice brutal workout for you, nice full body, got a little cardio in. Hey, why don't you guys head over to athleanxxforwomen.com because stretching is another huge thing. So they have tons of exercises, but they also have stretching, which is really nice. They have people to show you all these different stretches you could either do before your workout or after. So why don't you go check that out and hit the subscribe button if you already haven't subscribed. We always like it when you hit the like button and leave me comments. Let me know how you did with the workout and let me know maybe other workouts you want to see in the future. I love hearing from you guys, getting your feedback because it gives me ideas of what I should do in the future. See you guys soon.